Hello friends, welcome to linuxapp.com. In today's video, we are going to install Java 12 version on CentOS 7.6. Now let's see short introduction on Java. Java is a general purpose programming language that is class based, object oriented. It is intended to let application developers write once, run anywhere. Java applications are typically compiled to bytecode that can run on any Java virtual machine. Java 12 version will be supported for the next 6 months. And the current long-term supported Java version is 11 and Java 12 is not long supported version. And this is the download link to download Java 12 version on CentOS 7.6. Now let's get into the terminal. Now I'm going to download Java 12 version and this is the link to download. Now we have successfully downloaded the Java 12 version. Now I'm just going to install this and this is the command to download. Now we have successfully installed the Java 12 version. Now I'm just going to check the version of Java. So Java hyphen version. So if you see the version of Java that we have installed is 12.0.1. Now I'm just going to add path inside the etc environment. Now I'm just going to set the environment variable. Now I'm just going to set the environment variable. So vim etc environment. So inside this file, I have just created a home directory and I have given the path of the Java version. Now I'm just going to save this file. Therefore, we have successfully installed Java 12 version on CentOS 7.6. That's all for the today's video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to LinuxApp channel. For more tutorials, please visit www.linuxapp.com. For support, mail us to support@linuxapp.com.